Do you have multiple missing tooth? Do you have multiple decayed tooth? Is there any problem related to smile? So, yes, my friend, I, Dr. Mayur Khanna from Precision Dental World, your full mouth implant specialist. In this video, I'm going to show a case study of a smile transformation of a lady, which you can see on my left. And that was done in typically 5 days with the help of a full arch dental implants. So, let me start with the case. That was a pre-operative day one situation of the patients when she presented to us. Her all the teeth were all fractured, root pieces were there, the old root canals were there, the tooth were totally fractured. Only few teeth were there, but these were also compromised around the periodontium. That means their gum health was also compromised. Especially you can also see on even on her lower right hand side that their teeth were decayed and even the left bridge was not given appropriately. So, that was our plan to give her a fixed teeth in the upper jaw and some teeth with the help of dental implants on the right hand side and some changing of the bridge on the left hand side. That was our plan. So that was a day one of the patient. Well, you can see very clearly on day one how the root pieces and the root stumps were left out in the mouth and patient was not able to chew properly. She was having a lot of problems with respect to chewing and smiling. You can also see the right hand, left hand side of this patient. In fact, you can see on the right hand side, there is no space to accommodate your teeth. There was no space in the lower jaw, there is no space. So we had to plan in that way that there should be a space where upper and lower teeth can be accommodated. So we felt, you can see, this is a CBCT x-ray of the patient. The bone was not so great enough, but it was not so bad as well. So we decided to go ahead with the screw retained dental implants for her situation. And that's how on day one, after extracting the teeth, the implants were placed. Initially, we placed 6 implants. When we took an x-ray, we thought that this case, especially because the lower front teeth are present, patient may chew from the front. So we decided to place one more additional implant so that it will give additional strength to the upper jaw. So that's the framework trial which we do on usually on the second ray. This is nothing but a skeletal trial. On this, the ceramic is coated, and which you can see above me, it's nothing but a BIS trial. After that, this prosthesis was given to the patients, and as I mentioned you, we added one more implants, and on day 5, patient received true retained upper arch prosthesis. And this is the x-ray of the patient. On the lower arch, right hand side, patient received 2 single piece implants, and that over that one crown was given to the patient. Left hand side, the old bridge was there, which was not in a proper plane. So we replaced it to a new one, which was in accordance with the ideal plane of chewing. So that you can appreciate the day 1 and day 5, what was the significant difference. So if you can see on a day 5, especially on the left hand side, we accommodated that space. And also on the right hand side, we adjusted the plane of occlusion, accommodated the space, and we accommodated upper and lower teeth together. So that's the difference between day 1 and day 5. This is a smile difference between day 1 and day 5. Patient was able to smile properly after that. And that's where you can see a smile transformation in her personality, which has given a high impact on her personality. She has improved her confidence, her social interactions was quite improved. Her chewing ability, yes, it was improved very well. You can hear to her in the testimonials, there was definitely an improved quality of life of this female. Yes, my friend. So with the help of dental implants, if you are facing such kind of a problem where multiple teeth are caries or decayed or grossly decayed, I would say there are root pieces just left out, and you are facing a problem of chewing and smiling and interacting socially with the people, then this is the right kind of approach for you. You can get a dental treatment with respect to dental implants, and with the help of technology, now it is possible to convert your smile into beautiful smile in just 3 to 5 days. So,
hi, मी उमा लायकर, मी पनवेलवरून येते. माझ्या दातेचं खूप प्रॉब्लेम होता. किती वर्ष मी त्रास काढत होती. एकदा त्रास काढता तर माझ्या दाताचं पण तुकडे पण पडायचे. खूप प्रॉब्लेम व्हायचा. ज्यावेळी मी खूप डिफिकल्ट म्हणजे खाण्यापासून सगळ्यापासून मला खूप डिफिकल्ट वाटायचं. कुठे कोणाकडे जायचं बोललं तरी खूप टेन्शन यायचं. मी कोणाला जायचं बोललं तरी फील शाळे म्हणजे एकदम घाबरायची जायला, कारण दातामुळे जरा ते कसं हे होत नाही, दिसत नाही बरोबर. स्माईल केलं तरी समोरचा माणूस कसं बघेल माझ्याकडे काय करेल, त्यामुळे मी खूप टेन्शनमध्ये असता असताना एकदा मी विडिओ जस्ट बघता यूट्यूबमध्ये डिसिजन वर्ल्ड हिने मयूर खेरनारचं मी व्हिडिओ बघितले. 2-3 व्हिडिओ बघितले तर थोडं मला रिलीफ वाटलं, बाबा काहीतरी आहे ह्यांच्यामध्ये. म्हणून मी जस्ट ह्यांच्याकडे आले, ह्यांची ट्रीटमेंट घेतली, सर्जरी केली. तर मला असं वाटलं की सर्जरी झाली आहे म्हणून, मला म्हणजे ते विकनेस पण नाही आला. आणि ते असं 4-5 दिवसात सहज व्यवस्थित गेले. आणि खाण्यापिण्यामध्ये पण मला प्रॉब्लेम काही आला नाही. आणि त्यांचा हातावर एवढंच विकनेस पण आहे ना, वाटलं पण माझी सर्जरी आहे. आता जस्ट मी त्यांच्यामुळे जरा चांगली म्हणजे स्माईल माझी जरा व्यवस्थित आली, खाण्यापिण्यामध्ये व्यवस्थित. आता माझी फ्रेंड सर्कलवर मी फिरते, ते पण खूप आता माझ्यावर फिरायला म्हणजे खूप आनंदाने येतात. काय खाल्लं बोललं तरी मी नाही बोलत नाही. पहिला खूप अवॉइड करायची, खायचं बोललं तर खूपच अवॉइड करायची. पण थँक्स फॉर खेळणार ऐकलं, म्हणजे एकदमच छान हे केले त्यांनी, ट्रीटमेंट घेतली. आणि ॲज अ फ्रेंड हे सहकार करत होते मला प्रत्येक गोष्टीला. म्हणजे मला वाटलं नाही बाबा मी काहीतरी ट्रीटमेंट घेतली आहे. पण कशी झाली माझी ट्रीटमेंट मलाच माहिती आहे, व्यवस्थित झाली. आणि त्यांनी सहकार्य व्यवस्थित केलं, त्याचे स्टाफ पण म्हणजे बोलणं चालणं छान आहे, लवेबल आहे सगळेजण. खूप आवडलं मला.
So, if you like this video, do not forget to share, like and subscribe our channel, Dr. Mayur Khernar. You can refer our videos to the patients who really need such kind of transformation. There are multiple stories of smile of the patients who receive full mouth transformation. You can go through that. Also, you can see on the upper tab, there is something called what full mouth implant patients is about, the dental treatment, where you can open the tab and you can see multiple patients testimonials. Yeah, on exactly right hand side you can see a tab which shows what is the effect of full mouth dental implants on a speech and how 3 patients have sing the song after receiving the full mouth implant. So stay connected with us for our next videos. Till then, Jai Hind, Jai Bharat. Thank you so much.